today I have a new Belgium Brewing Company fat tire cruising bike. And it's got a rear hub problem. When you pedal along, the cranks want to keep moving and the rear hub makes a ton of noise. And it doesn't coast as long as it should. And being a cruiser, it's kind of what you want it to do, is just coast around. So, you can see, as I push it forward, the cranks will move along as the wheel turns there. Or it just bounces back and forth, it like hops. So let's turn it upside down and I'll show you what it really sounds like. That's noisy. So I've got it flipped back up right now. You could tell when I spun the crank and let it go just how nasty it was. So the next step is to get it up on a stand, get the wheel off, open it up and see what we can do. Now I have the bike in a stand, so I'm gonna remove the rear wheel so we can look inside the hub and see what's wrong with it. Rear wheel off. So I'm going to go ahead and try to spin the hub, see if I can feel what's wrong with it. Oh wow. I can't even turn these axles with my hand. Oh yeah. This clutch is tight. You can see in here there's a lot of grease coming out where it's supposed to kind of be a dust guard seal. So let's open it up.
That spins a lot better. Now that's spinning a lot better.
Well, I've got the hub rebuilt. See, it's all clean. When you spin it,
it actually spins on the axle here. There's no binding or bearing noise. So,
that should be good. So got the wheel installed, spins great, unlike before, and go ahead pedal, and coast, and then if I pedal backwards, it stops. So, I think that's a good job. Looks like the hub spins fine, the clutch isn't dragging. I think it did a good job. I'm gonna flip it upside down and give it a good spin.